Yeah, definitely it's a big challenge because it's a new car and a new racetrack, so I need to get familiar with the racetrack and the car, and we don't have a lot of time.